sharp contrast. A year ago, I was here in Pennsylvania covering the protests to reopen the state. A lot of frustration with the Democratic governor here. Today, we're finally seeing everything completely reopen and an extreme sense of excitement and outlook for the summer ahead. Seth.
double barrel, euphoniums, and big bassoons. Each bassoon having his big fat say, 50 pounds of tenor, if not a